Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the composition of blood. Blood is defined as liquid connective tissue that fills the heart and blood vessels. The normal blood volume in an average adult is 5 to 6 liters, which accounts for about 8% of the body weight. Composition of blood. Blood consists of two components, cells and fluid. The cellular component comprises of different formed elements and fluid component is the plasma. The formed elements are red blood cells, erythrocytes, white blood cells, leukocytes and platelets are thrombocytes. Plasma. The plasma consists of about 55% of the total blood volume, which is made up of water and solid particles. When blood is collected in an anticoagulated tube and allowed to settle by centrifugation, three layers distinctly visible. The upper plasma layer is separated from the lower red cell mass by a thin buffy coat. This is the plasma layer. There are three layers. You see here, first layer and second layer. Second layer is very thin and this is the third layer. First layer is the plasma layer, which consists of 52 to 57%, and buffy coat. It is formed by white blood cells and platelets. It is about 1%. And the third layer is red cell mass. It constitutes about 43 to 47%. This is the appearance of centrifugal blood cell. Centrifugal blood, this is 1% of blood forms the buffy coat present between the plasma, that is on upper layer, and red cell mass in lower layer that mainly contains WBC and platelets. Okay. Buffy coat. The thin middle layer that separates the upper plasma and lower red cell mass after centrifugation of blood is the buffy coat. The buffy coat contains leukocytes and platelets. In disease, the abnormal cells are found in the buffy coat, like LE cells in systemic lupus, erythromatosis, and atypical or primitive blood cells, atypical mononuclear cells, promyelocytes, metamyelocytes, blast cells, megakaryocytes, etc. in malignant or pre-malignant conditions. In next video, we are going to learn about the functions of blood. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.